always looking forward every day, every night, always looking forward to going home to my wife and my two kids. Yung, kasi ano ko eh, ang love language ko talaga sa pang-amoy eh. Feeling ko nga aso ko dati. So yung masing...
Ayaw ko na narinig mo, ay ganun. Oh,
pag hinahalikan mo kasi yung misis ko tsaka mga anak ko, may kasamang singhot, man. Yeah, ganun. It's ano siya, it's home. It's warm.
Are you also the funny type of guy pag nasa bahay lang?
Oo. I mean, kahit na sobrang corny, ihirit ko, mapangiti ko lang ako, patawa ko lang. Eh, medyo mababaw naman yung misis ko. So, kaya siya naging asawa ka. Saka yung mga anak ko, yung tawa ni Pai, sobrang priceless.
Pwede bang i-share natin yung two kids mo, like ilang taong na sila?
Si Pai, 3.5, turning 4 this year. Tapos si Pepito, or si Ito, Year of the Dragon, January 2. Yes.
Okay. Oh. Kamusta si Pepe bilang daddy? Disciplinarian, seryoso, may pagka-joker on the side.
Parang a little bit of everything. Pero mas ako yung good cop, mas disciplinarian si Mrs. Mm-hmm. Although pag nakikita kong, for example, normal sa bata, nakakasakit na, doon ako pumapasok para paalalahanan si Pai. The kindest way possible, mm-hmm. na hindi naman siya yung finding that balance of you're not enabling the destructive habits, mm-hmm. but at the same time, ang main goal ko ay maturuan siya na walang shame, mm-hmm. hindi siya makadevelop ng shame. We don't, as much as possible, we don't want to restrict her.